All right, guys, so welcome to a commentary basically talking about a few different things. So, firstly, hopefully the audio wasn't too bad in my latest Pro Clubs Goalkeeper Tips video. I just wanted to show you guys some stats, basically. I haven't done that yet in a while. And it's just something that you guys kept asking for, so I wanted to do it. And hopefully you guys actually enjoyed seeing it. Any questions, obviously leave in the comments for that video. But today, I want to talk about what's been going on recently and why I haven't actually been uploading that much. So first of all, I've had a really busy week. Last Monday, I was Christmas shopping and sorting out the last bits of my presents for people. Tuesday, in the evening of Monday, I went around to my girlfriend's. And then Tuesday, I was out all day with her, sorting stuff then. Wednesday, I had a university interview, and it was also my dad's birthday. Thursday, I went with my girlfriend to her friend's 21st party. And that took up that day. And then Friday, I had an optician's appointment, getting new glasses because I'm a blind person. But yeah, that's pretty much been that week. And then at Saturday and Sunday, I had work. Saturday, obviously, it was just a normal day. And then Sunday was my birthday. So I was at work till about 4 or 5. And then I came home. And obviously, I didn't want to make videos. I wanted to do stuff. And I kind of just went out and did stuff. And today, I've been trying to make videos, really, or Monday, in fact. I went to see The New Hobbit with my girlfriend. It was absolutely amazing. I love that film. All the Hobbit films are just amazing, I think. I loved the ending. I think the ending was probably the best. I'm not going to spoil it for anyone, because probably a lot of people haven't actually seen it yet, but I would recommend going and seeing it, guys. And Tuesday is today, and that's when I recorded the stat video. I'll be releasing this on probably Christmas Eve. I'm not too sure yet, but it's just a video really talking about what's been going on. And because I do kind of like give you guys an explanation, because obviously I deserve to upload videos for you guys to see. But you've got to understand that sometimes when people are too busy, it's kind of really hard to make videos. And I do apologize, but I want to mention a giveaway as well for, I tell me what the giveaway is for. I think it was for 2,000 subs or 1,000. I'm not too sure what I did it for. I've kind of gone up so quickly recently, so I'm not too sure, like, what I was going to do the celebration for. So, I don't know, what do you guys want to see? Do you want to see a giveaway for 2,000 subs, or should I wait for 3,000? I'm not too sure. I was going to do a Rixie apparel giveaway, so I was going to do some t-shirts and also some small stuff, some other gaming stuff, maybe some FIFA coins, maybe just like, I don't know, probably just FIFA coins and some t-shirts. That'd probably be the best idea, to be honest. So if you guys want to see that, then just let me know. I'm not too sure when I'm gonna do it. I'll probably do it after Christmas when I have some money. So if you guys want to see that, then let me know in the comment section down below. But that's pretty much been this video. I just wanted to kind of explain to you guys where I've been. So hopefully you guys don't really mind too much, but it's gonna be New Year soon, and the videos will continue as well. It's just Christmas time. I kind of want to celebrate. I kind of want to chill. And it's probably the one week of the year where I probably won't be uploading that much. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Adios.